of my thoughts, standing on the edge of my chair.